What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Cars with Calvin. Na mkiniona, you already know I have another banger. But before, let's thank God Kwanza for the favor he has done for us, for seeing this day, because it's not by our strength. So guys, I'm going to take you to the video, but before that, please, make sure you hit this button, yeah?
This one,
you subscribe. You subscribe, you like, comment, and share, after that. And God is going to bless you. So, let's go to the video because you're watching Cars with Calvin. Guys, Leo, I've brought you an amazing ride. In layman's language, we call it Kadudu. Leo niko na Suzuki. Suzuki Alto, guys, and if you want to know the most cheapest car in the world, this is the most cheapest car in the world. So, director, still, it was in a boat. So, what one? Here you find your trunk, it's your kubo, but if you want to go travel up country and you have a lot of stuff to carry, you can just fold the seats that way. And you get tons of space from here, hapo chini, if you're not carrying anyone. If you're alone with your wife, you get some space. So, let's go to the grill. Water, it's not a lot. So we are getting in. In Japan, no more, so that's good. So the usual stuff that was checked, a lot of legroom. Headroom also, you can see. So a tall person with the big legs can sit here. Although we don't have a headrest here, but the seats are quite good. This is a two-seater at the back here, because this is where you come in when you're closing your seatbelt. Let me come straight. So, this is the meeting point of the seatbelt between me and the other person sitting here. So it will be almost impossible for that person to sit here. So you can say this is a four-seater. So that's everything about the rear. Let's go to the front. Lakini, also here at the rear, you can access the two cup holders up. You have some two cup holders. You can access them from the rear. You just place them and lie down and take your drink. So you jump to the floor. So this car, before I forget, this one is a plugged-in hybrid. I'll show you up on Yuma, it has been written NHS. So up on Bella, we don't have it is not that complex. The two cup holders, still we can access them. We have extra cup holders, your automatic gearbox, the controls of the AC, this is your infotainment system, your air vents here. Also on the other side, here you have some space, your airbag inside here. It's not that complex. Your speed goes from 0 to 140. And guys, something funny, I'll tell you when you get to the engine. So watch a Kwanza, I start the car. Okay. How relaxed is that guy? So if you want to use the plug-in hybrid, come and show them this. You see, it will be blue here. It means it's using the fuel. But if I turn it off, look. Oh, it doesn't. If it's using the plugged-in hybrid, the color will change from blue to green. So guys, watch out for the engine. So guys, now this is the main reason why the car is cheap. So this is your engine. It's a 650cc. So that's a 0.65 liter. How cheap is that? So much fuel economical. This is the cheapest car in the world right now, as I can say. And it's a 2015 model. and it's a plugged-in hybrid. So guys, that's everything about the interior. We don't have any much complexity about this car. So tutaangalia around the car. I'll show you the NCharge logo, and that is why it is a hybrid version. So we'll start here. Unapata, this is where you stick your number plate. Your radiator inaonekana nje for the air intake. You have four spaces here for air, more air intake. Likewise to down here. This is your horn. Your horn. Beep beep. This is your horn. Let me hold it for you, man.
Beep.
This is your horn. This is your headlight. Your indicators. Same applies to that side. You have your Isuzu logo here. Also now here, you have your 13-inch wheels. Imagine 13 inches. It's quite low, right? And it goes to 140 kilometers per hour. So if you get to 140, so the stability is not that quite. You'll feel the car shaking because you're at a higher speed. So 13-inch wheels applies to all the wheels. And you can see the door handles are not like the other cars. You just pull them up and you close your door. And you close your door. Also, the same applies to your boot. Just pull it up. Close your door. So here you have your Suzuki logo. Now this is what I'm telling you. NCharge. This means it's a plugged-in hybrid. It's a Suzuki Alto. You get your rear lights down here, there, where you stick your plates, your small exhaust pipe. Yeah, and that's it about this car. It is not that tall, you can see. I'm even taller than the car. I'm taller. So, guys, let me know what you think in the comment section below. Before you click out, make sure you subscribe, you like, comment, and share. And God is going to bless you. So, this car is not that expensive. I'll pin the price in the comment section below. And I'll also pin my number. So, that's all for this car. I hope you liked it. And that marks the end of my video today. So, guys, let me go for a test drive. So, I'll see you in the next video. Ciao.